Button to green as we get ready. So mostly we have worked out our technical difficulties. Flag in the air. Ooh, almost lost it there in turn two. In the back straight away. Chopped on the 22. Able to get back out onto the track. Keeper going green. Thank you. one back to green.
Here we go. Back to green.
Why did it take long for a car to spin around? And it'll be a restart and trouble over in the back straightaway. Let's try it again. Green flag back in the air. Joe Fortsman. one to green. Matt Class brings him down.
Matt Class and Nick Camps in the front row. It's Dale Yarborough and Mo Siebert, row two.
Green flag in the air.
Got some fuel coming out of the 88 truck.
Some fuel coming out of Dale Ross' truck. And they're going to send him to the pits.
Now, if you see on the flag stand, the flagman has the black flag with a red circle. That means you have a mechanical problem going to the pits. It does not mean you're...
So Dale Roth needs to go to the pits. Quite a bit of fuel leaking out of that car. The track. Roth off to the pits. Matt Class out in front. Nick Hansen in second. Josh Brock in third. Dean Stratton in fourth. Mo Sievers in fifth. Dale Roth back out onto the track. Next class, passing slower traffic. Nick Hansen trying to catch up to Matt Klass. Five laps to go. White flag out for Matt Klass. At a turn number four, it'll be Matt Klass. So to decide what happens, if they have more than 12 cars, they will pull a 50-lap main event. But if they have under that, they will pull a 30. So it will be a 30 tonight as we get these guys a couple of warm-up laps. We get ready to go green here at the Douglas County Speedway for your late models. Green flag in the air. Out in front will be Wade Cowens. Brandon Ash, Wade Cowan side by side on the back straightaway through turn three and through turn four. Brandon Ash out in front, Wade Cowens in second. Randy Houston in third. Riley Watson in fourth. Riley Watson to the inside. Brandon Ash out in front. Riley Watson in second. Dale Roth in third. Brandon Nash out front, Rayleigh Watts and Wade Cohens. Rayleigh Watts to the inside to Brandon Nash. It'll be Rayleigh Watts to the lead. Rayleigh Watson with the 1.5 lead over Brandon Nash. Five more laps to go. Rayleigh Watts and Brandon Nash. White flag in the air for Rayleigh Watts. At the turn number four, it'll be Rayleigh Watts. 1 to green. Chris Becker will bring him down. Chris Becker out in front from Yonkala. Here comes Dave Beals to the inside. Chris Becker, Dave Beals side by side to turn three and four. Doug Kaufman in second. Dave Beals out in front. Doug Kaufman in second. Trouble in the front straightaway. Choptaw racing backwards on the front straightaway. It'll pull out the caution. Green flag back in the air. Dave Beals on the inside. Doug Kaufman on the outside will move back to second. Nip a core down onto the inside now for third. Trouble over in turn one. Okay, everybody, this is lined back up, and it'll be a green-white checkered. As it's starting to rain a little bit here, this is what happened at the first race for the Hornets. One to green. It'll be green, white, checkered, green flag back in the air. Dave Beals out front. White flag in the air for Dave Beals. own trouble in the front straightaway. Tammy Beal's involved. He'll be able to keep it green. At a turn number four, here comes Dave Beals. It'll be Dave Beals.